What's up, everybody? It's your boy Kitsune Sai back again with another episode of Bayonetta 2. Last time we finished chapter 12, this time we're doing chapter 13. We are going to get right into it. Ain't going to be no talking. Let's go.
Seriously, at this point, do I really need to explain how the damn shop works?
Thank you. We will be overrun soon. Gather at the clock tower. We must defend it with all our strength. You?
Wonderful! That performance might make the back page of the classified.
Is that all you've got?
Performance might make the back page of the classified.
Got you! Fly!
Travis Barr!
Sorry, love. Kind of miss a bit there.
Little one.
Here to guide you as always. Someone sent you back 500 years, it seems. I see you've already discovered the truth. They don't call you the Left Eye or not, do they?
Who are you?
Never mind that. Something more important to talk about, my dear. The witch and the sage are still alive. Trifling creatures, both of them. I must be rid of them as soon as possible. I want what they have. I want back what is mine. The eyes of the world.
What?
The other me escaped to the future, and I can't let him have them. Which is why I must see you eliminated, my dear.
Right, and this gate should lead to.
Whoa!
Whoa! Kid! Hey, pull yourself together. What happened?
Luca, was it? You know the way to Fimbulventa, right? Please, take me there. I remember. I remember everything. I have to hurry.
Are you nuts, kid? We need to get you patched up.
There's no time! Please take me to Fimbulventer, or the world will end! He and I, we are good and evil. Evil cannot be all that is left.
What?
Keep us safe with this. It's my trump card. Please. Just take me there.
Girls passing out in front of me, I'm used to. But this is unbelievable. Well, I guess it beats addicting toddlers to lollipops.
Rosa!
You saw the emblem on his forehead. He's the one you're really after.
What?
We need to get back to my tunnel. We can open a portal from here.
Please take care of Cereza. Our dear sweet child will awaken to her potential. She will awaken to the eyes of the world.
Rosa!
Thank you.
Yo, that was so mind-blowing. Baldur is Sarasa, aka Bayonetta's dad? And that was her mom? She's the daughter of a Lumen Sage and an Umbran Witch? Bruh, my mind is blown. That's where we're going to stop for now. Next time, we go for Sovereign Power. Until next time, everybody, I've been Kitsune Sai, and I'm signing off. Yo, since you made it this far, can you do me a favor and click the subscribe button? Also, ring the notification bell. Maybe even consider checking out another video on screen. It's free.